There, a windmill.
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon. Hey, Hugo, where are you going?
Ooh, bubbles! Look at the bubbles!
Yes, Hugo.
What is it?
It could be a fish, a frog, I really don't know. We don't have time for this right now. Come on.
But I've never seen a real frog. Look, it's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
How'd they do that? They're only fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
There's a noise over there. I'll go.
Check the blind spots, like we did in training.
Watch it! There's someone over there!
Sound? Nah, nothing. Nothing here.
First time was already too much. Let's go.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell
Amicia,
us what he really wants.
I don't have a choice.
I don't understand. I should have found something this time.
Area's clear. This is useless.
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
That noise.
Better go see what it was.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Nothing to report. Again? I've got to know for sure.
There's someone here! Get back here!
Person, right? Well, it was nothing. What was that noise?
Come on,
I'm going.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Nothing. It's
the second time. I need to see this.
We have to get out of here.
Nothing. I won't be outsmarted again.
I can't see.
Don't know. We'll be over soon.
I know I saw something.
Intruders! Over here!
All the noise.
Come on.
I'm going.
Yes, now it's my turn.
Nothing at all.
What? Go see. I'm not crazy. That's twice now.
Guards! Intruders!
Nothing to report.
It's the second time. I need to see this.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Once again. Well, let's get back to work.
Thank you.
then. Help! Over there!
Amicia! No!
We are trapped.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in.
I'm not crazy. I heard something. See, this has to stop.
Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
All right, let's forget it. Racket.
Oh no! They blocked off the farm!
Tell Long Nicholas that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh! Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled. Nothing to report.
Over there. Let's go and have a look.
Come on, everybody!
I did hear something over there.
Go on. Slowly. Wait, right. Not a sound.
So, it was a false alarm.
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo, where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny.
Ooh.
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
What is it? What? Come on, ain't nothing here.
someone of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
Nah.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, I think we'll just leave him where he is.
Going to call us back to camp. Shit, it's nearly dark. What was that noise? Nothing. I need to calm down.
They can't see us anymore.
No, they can't. I'll give you a hand.
Yes.
Fall back. What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. We'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius' place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mummy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
The torch! Get to the torch, quickly! Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go. If we stay away from them.
We need fire!
We have to get out of here.
Alicia, there's some fire up there.
Let's go. Come on. Come on, faster. Come, I'll get you up.
Yes.
It's close. Mud again. We'll never get through. Barricade. It looks like it's about to break. Slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
Gone is sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Here we go again. Let's push this.
Right.
Nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
It's very, very heavy. I...
Don't talk. Push. The rats must have been here.
Poor thing.
Come on, get up there. I'll go first.
Of course.
Locked. We have to get in somehow. Hello there.
Oh, you're still
alive. Not a night to stay outside,
huh? Sorry about your friends. It's really dark. Maybe there's a monster in it. Is that the windmill?
What's left of it?
It's pretty.
It's locked. Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
Oh, it smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo... here...
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins, in its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone! They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself.
I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats. Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here.
Stuff is in the barn. Come on.